Hey everyone, David here from another Eden Adventures, and I did it! I can finally sleep in peace. It took me about 50 or 60 tries, and I stayed up until about 2 a.m. this morning to finally beat Suzette for a true manifest weapon, which is like the Super Saiyan version of a level 10 manifest weapon. So in this video, I spell out exactly what I did. Coming up with these videos takes a bit of time and love, so if this helps you in any way, please feel free to like and subscribe. This will help me keep making these videos, plus you know it'll make my mum proud of me someday. Also, I want to give a shout out to Melody Crystal for giving me advice on how to win this. I wouldn't have done it without her help, so check out her channel in these links. Alright, so now to the strategy. If you didn't know, this true manifest weapon is unlockable with the latest 3rd anniversary update of Another Eden. So to get this battle, you need to have unlocked a level 10 manifest weapon, which is already nuts, and for this anyway, for me, was just on another level. First thing I do is I look at the character of the opponent from a macro level. So Suzette has 3 health stoppers, I think it's 3. And after each stopper, she freaking draws out multiple versions of herself, like Spider-Man and his multiverse, right? And her attacks become even more deadly. It's like she just really, really wants to ruin your day, and in my case, my evening. So if you break her down, Suzette is heavily reliant on her strength, her poison, and her wind attacks. So to counter that, I needed to greatly increase my team's physical and type resistance. Because there are multiple versions of Suzette, I needed my units to prepare for her onslaught of attacks. So I needed my units to regenerate as much health as possible. So Melody Crystal's advice to give my Thilellile Miaki sword was just a game changer, it was a life changer. This sword regenerates her health whenever she attacks. I had no idea this sword existed. Finding out this sword existed was like finding out bubble tea existed. It absolutely changed the quality of my life. So to find out how to get it, just Google Miaki sword, so that's M-I-A-K-I sword, or wait until I come out with a guide in a few days. So I then equipped Yuan AS and Rosetta AS with similar HP grastas, which help them generate HP, which you'll see at the end of this clip. And for this battle, because Suzette is a wind type of opponent, I used an all-fire team and I boosted that up with using Garyu to turn it into a fire zone. So fire zone just greatly increases the fire element of your team. So AS Yuan and AS Thilellile, however you pronounce her name, were my Michael Jordans of the battle, right? So they absolutely destroyed. So I used Nikoko to increase defense, boost health, and AS Rosetta to make the team resist Suzette's poison attacks and to also restore health. And there you have it. So I have some pretty good units, yeah? But I know there are many more powerful teams out there on YouTube. So I hope this guide helps anyone who's sort of on the same level as me or gives a path for anyone looking to get to this level. I myself have so much more to go, especially compared to some amazing players out there. Also, remember you can do this with a team with 3 units only, and there's a guide. There are a few guides out there on YouTube at the moment. So how did you beat Suzette's true manifest weapon? Comment below and don't forget to like and subscribe for more good times. Thanks guys, love ya.
So you need my blessing, hmm?
This'll work.
What the? Yeah! Behold, the ancient despair!
Yeah! accept your tithe.
Behold, the ancient despair! Despair!
Eternal flame.
So you need my blessing,
Behold, the ancient despair!
Are unstoppable.
Thank you.